It's like when you're a kid. First time they tell you that the world's turning, and you just can't quite believe it because everything looks like it's standing still. I can feel it.
Thank you. found myself inside a flue. The walls were thick with soot, and the air was stale and thin. I could hardly breathe. They used to send children into these things. Some as young as 4, most of them around 6. They were the only ones who could fit. They would suffocate from falling soot, or get trapped by wedging their knees too high against their chests. The lucky ones survived long enough to develop bone deformities, blindness, and cancer. This went on for 200 years. Further and further, I got weaker and weaker. I must have been in there for hours. Eventually I saw light coming from around the corner ahead of me. I pushed forward with the last of my strength. I turned the corner and burst free into an open field. Sunlight bathed my face and arms. I ran and ran all the way home, hugged my friends and family, and told them I loved them. I fell asleep in my own bed that night. I can only hope the same for you one day.